My name is Chandler Dillon. I'm a student at Texas A&M University, Corpus, Christi. Let me tell you how I got here. I was born in Chattanooga, Tennessee. That's me, the cute pale kid. Dad got a job in Texas, so we moved to Geronimo in 2008. Not this Geronimo, this one. We were surrounded by corn, which happened to be the same size as our football team. Huge. I graduated, sort of, became the visually impaired albino photographer, filmmaker. That's right, I said albino, and no, I don't have red eyes. All my life, I've been told I can't do things other people can. Join me on my journey to prove them wrong. 2018 is my year. Please subscribe. I promise you might find something entertaining. Maybe.